Welcome to the Department of Geosciences at the University of Padua. As you can see here, this is a big building, a lot of researchers. Among other activities, we also introduced a course in geophysics. It's named Geophysics for Natural Risks and Resources. And in fact, it has the touch of being a geophysics course, but with some practical, maybe not only practical, applications. The idea is to guide students, starting from the basics of geophysics, into understanding the technology, but also the applications. We are particularly strong in applied geophysics, but also in solid earth geophysics, and increasingly in fluid earth geophysics, including atmospheric sciences and oceanography. In addition to that, as I said, the department is really very big, so there is a lot of different geological components here, and the university also has big other big departments, engineering, agricultural science departments that provide a lot of possible applications. And I think that if you want to come here and study, you will be satisfied.
Hi, my name is Anand. I'm from India and I'm doing my master in geophysics in University of Padua. I did my bachelor in physics, and while studying physics, I found some great subject of geology and I found it interesting. So I started to searching about geology and physics course, and I found it here in Italy, basically in Padua.
Hi, my name is Letizia. I'm at the second year of the Master of Geophysics. I have studied here in the bachelor, during the bachelor, geology, and now I'm doing this master. I choose this because also it's a great environment, international environment, so I improve my English, that is something more important for the future. And also here it's a great environment for studying, and so I really like it.
I can see like Padua is little but cute city. I love here, and yeah, it was very nice.